On behalf of Katie and Matt, I want to welcome you today. We are here today in God's presence to join Katie and Matt in marriage. God has designed each of us in such a way that experiencing life to the fullest is to live life in the context of relationships, with marriage being the most sacred, the most intense, the most intimate of human relationships.
Katie is just the most special girl to me, a special niece. With my sister and Katie's mom's breast cancer diagnosis, the three of us have gotten much closer. Katie would bring her Brides magazines to Diane's chemotherapy treatments. That's all we wanted, was for Diane to be well and enjoy Katie's wedding.
Katie, this is the day I've been waiting my entire life. I'm truly marrying my best friend and cannot wait to see you this afternoon. I remember the day I met you and still wonder what good I have done in this world to deserve you. I never dreamed that I would find someone who challenged me to see the world in the way you do. I didn't believe that I could find a woman who would remind me every single day to dream bigger, to work harder, and to open my heart to the possibilities of this beautiful life. You're my friend, you're my love, you're my life. Perfect fit. I love you.
Time in another world. I got scars to prove that I don't need you, but my heart knows that I always do.
I am believing that each and every day just happens without any rhyme or reason. But as of lately, I have begun believing in destinies and meant-to-bes. Because of a strand of ordinary events, our stars aligned in the most unremarkable fashion. It felt our hearts were acquainted even before we met. And when we finally did, it was like my heart sighed in relief. If I were going to compare our story to a book, it wouldn't be the longest book, but it would be full of chapters. Some happy, some filled with more fear and sadness. But through all of our chapters, you have definitely seen the best of me and the worst of me, and chosen to love me for both. Whatever life throws at us, I'm in this with you, no matter what. I promise that you will not find another person that loves you more than me.
You and me can never be. We're forever leaving.
I feel like I am gaining a son and not losing a daughter. I could not be happier, prouder, and more thankful for the bond we have witnessed today, and I love you both. Let's raise our glasses and toast to Katie and Matt.
Does it take a broken heart to find that you're all I needed all this time?
privilege and honor to declare you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride. It gives me great honor to be the first to introduce Mr. and Mrs. Matt and Katie Harris.